Hole 14, named after Ryder Cup captain Sam Torrance, B&H champion, 1984. This short par 3, measuring 174 yards, should be easy but can be deceiving. A ditch running diagonally in front of the green provides the only hazard. The hole usually plays half a club longer than most think.